my unworthy life, let me prove my value. Penultimo is sneaky. Penultimo is clever. And Penultimo knows which side his bread is buttered.
Have at least one mine with secret protocol words mode. Have an archive export tray for gold nut. For gold nut. Secret protocols. And the gold nut is for smugglers, I think? Smugglers trade room. Alright, now I have to build another tavern. These people are alcoholics. I'll put over here with the fishermen. I just hit a wait.
I'm glad he's still working with you. Good job, old chum. That wharf is practically sagging under the...
Viva la revolución!
There are immigrants. I have no one else.
Excuse me, God. I need a teensy tiny favor.
Alright, another trade route. We're gonna fulfill again. $10,000 on that shit? Just say porn for a comforter. Yeah.
Governor, the people have a request. But for safety reasons, it is a secret request.
Several dozen Phillips freedom fighters. I had to do a rescue raid. Okay. Whew. Whoa, shit, man. Shit. Can I stack rates? Yeah, I could.
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the people will...
I completed two... Oh, I can do Otis. Well, I already did that and it's not... Why don't I export it in sugar? Weird how it's not exporting.
Corruption is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay.
Weird that the sugar is not being imported. Let's see, we're gonna make another plantation of sugar. Right here, seems like a decent place.
Goods, Governor, but I've been watching the dock workers, and you know, I think they might be lazy.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally.
And do another smuggler trade route? Thank you. to install.
Corruption is so right, Governor. Is sore.
Oh no, goodness, people.
One of the sneakiest coconut related golds.
Good work, guys. I've been chatting with the king and.
I'm just trying to expand here. Now build a newspaper.
Our revolution is as yet only march.
This is theater as well.
I am shot. Oh, alas, por penultimo. As I reached for the peanuts, something went bang. Then bang again. 9 more times.
Penultimo is a national hero. We respect those who get shot for the cause. Some of us hope to get shot ourselves one day.
Penultimo took a bullet for me? Damn. I'm not expecting that. Did not expect that.
We are prepared for invasion, my governor.
Oh, governor, you look so pretty today. Oh, sorry, I have been bleeding a little since I was shot, and my head feels very light.
Honestly, if I'm able to finish this mission, I'm just gonna take a nap because honestly, the game is making me fall asleep, dude. I did.
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor.
I don't get what's going on with this stupid trigger thing.
Governor, the people have a request. But for safety reasons, it is a secret request.
I have to do the loot raid.
Well, you did the right thing.
Yeah, I did it, but now very confusing.
Time. We no longer whisper para-
Something does not feel quite right, Governor. I have a powerful desire to call you Presidente.
My Governor, the people are filled with bile. Their hate of the crown is making them sick. Oh, the people are very happy with their fourth Governor.
The people of Tropico love you almost as much as I do, Governor. We have
declare our independence. I declare independence.
Excellent. I knew you had a good head on your shoulders, and would want to keep it there.
Governor, you did it. Alas, let us savor the sweet taste of freedom.
Oh my god, that was a long fucking match. Alright, guys, I won the game. Whoa, first mission. And there's my island.
The story we are now. Is told. That is how we met, Presidente. The most important time of my life. I still have the assassin's bullets, you know. I keep them close to
me. Oh yeah, I forgot.
Who would imagine that such a story would be only a minor chapter in somebody's life? But you, most celebrated Presidente, your life has seen adventure enough for 100 normal people. 1,000!
Awesome.
But those are stories for another day. Now old Penultimo is tired. Old Penultimo will sleep and dream of your past glories, my Presidente.
Wow, this was a very long mission.
Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.
The beginning of servantship. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I know this was boring as hell. This shit was long as hell. I'm trying to see if I cannot make it as long as hell. But we don't know. Alright, you can.